Child, I am so hungry, but I have no money. If you know that feeling where you're hungry, but you're broke, we are going to talk about saving some money. How? By me giving you my 5 best ways to get free food when you are broke. So don't worry about standing in the line at a food pantry or anything of that sort. Hit that thumbs up button and share this video. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So the first way, which I have suggested many, many times before, is by using the apps for your favorite restaurants. Apps don't cost you anything to sign up with these companies. So get the apps. If you have to move some other apps out of your phone because you don't have enough memory, do that, because it is imperative that you get store or restaurant apps to get free stuff. My favorite restaurant to get free food through an app is Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A knows how to treat their customers. I'm going to use Chick-fil-A as an example because they are my favorite. When you go to Chick-fil-A, always, always, always scan your app for your rewards before you pay. You will get a QR code that you can scan in the app every time you go to Chick-fil-A. And the funny thing is, you don't even have to give them your name at that point because they know what your name is, so they'll call your name out when your order is ready. You have the option to load money into your Chick-fil-A app. So if you happen to constantly go to Chick-fil-A and you want to put like $20 on there for the week or something like that, you can do that, but you don't have to load money into it. But here's the thing, a lot of times, just for having that app, they will thank you. And if you check your app enough, you'll see several times a year, Chick-fil-A will just throw in a free item. There was a couple months ago, I went in there. There were 2 free milkshakes. Like, I hadn't even been to Chick-fil-A in a minute, but they had sent me 2 free milkshakes. No purchase necessary, just absolutely free. And so what I did was I got 1 for my daughter and 1 for myself. And I spent no money. And you know their milkshakes are good. And I'm not even one to like really like milkshakes, but yeah, theirs are good. So other than just giving you random surprises, Chick-fil-A will also give you free stuff for your birthday. So I tell you all a lot to make sure that your birthday is celebrated by these companies. And we'll talk more about that in a minute. But on my website, there is a post, and I'll link it down below, on how to get free birthday stuff. But Chick-fil-A is one of those companies that will reward you for your birthday, and they'll give you like a free cookie or something like that. So yes, for your birthday, they'll send you something. Also, Chick-fil-A is good for if you happen to go to a new Chick-fil-A location. For example, if I decide to go to a Chick-fil-A that I've never been to before, a lot of times, I will get an email and or a notification in my app telling me to look in my app at my reward. Normally that reward will come with a note from the manager and it will say, thanks for coming to my location. I hope you enjoyed your service or something like that. I'm rewarding you with a free chicken sandwich. And the best part about Chick-fil-A is you don't have to spend anything to get your rewards. Literally, just download that app. They'll probably just throw in something free for you. So not only do they reward you for your birthday and for going to a free location, but if you do happen to spend money at Chick-fil-A, make sure you scan that QR code that's in your app to track every single purchase that you make there, because you're building up rewards for a rewards program. And that is the main thing with these apps at these different restaurants, is that a lot of them have rewards programs that can be used in their apps. Another good one that I like is Wawa. Now, Wawa is pretty local. I'm in Philly, so there's Wawas everywhere. 7-Eleven is another good one as well. 7-Eleven will give you freebies as well. So make sure you download the apps to these restaurants and these stores that have food, and that's how you can get some free stuff. The app is free, your food is free, and if you happen to spend money, you will get even more free stuff if they have a rewards program. So, on to the next one. So, tip number 2 to get free food includes signing up for company email lists. And I've mentioned this before in this channel. If you're new to this channel, I will go over this really fast for you. What I always tell my divas and divos is when you're signing up for an email list, which can easily be found on the company's website. So you literally just look on their website and find the sign up for our email bar or something like that. You don't have to give them your main email address. If you have to, start a junk email account, and that is an email address specifically to receive deals and rewards and freebies and all that stuff. So sign up there so that way your regular email isn't bombarded with a bunch of junk mail, and you will have a place that you can go to find your freebies very quickly and very easily. And I do give a comprehensive list of some of the best companies to sign up for when it comes to emails in that blog post that I'm linking down below that's on dealfindingdiva.com. And it is a blog post about companies that give you free stuff for your birthday. So sign up with all those companies and you are guaranteed to get lots of free food, especially in the month of your birthday. In addition to your birthday, a lot of times they will also just randomly give you free stuff. So I've gotten free gift rewards or store credits. I've gotten it from CVS, Staples, various restaurants, Kohl's, and so on. So make sure you sign up for those email lists and get free food that way. Moving on to tip number 3, and that is filling out the surveys on the receipts that you receive at restaurants. So basically, to get this, normally you have to make a purchase. So if you notice, a lot of restaurants will print out a receipt and at the bottom it'll say, tell us what you think or tell us about your visit and fill out the survey and you will get ... for free. It's normally something like a cheeseburger for free or burger and fries. A lot of restaurants do this. Make sure you pay attention to those receipts. And my favorite restaurant to do this with is Dunkin' Donuts, because there's like no limit. Every time I make a purchase at Dunkin' Donuts, they have that survey on the bottom and it'll say, if you buy a coffee, then we'll give you a free donut with it. I stack those things. If you look in the console of my car, I have a bunch of them in there. And it literally takes just a couple minutes to fill out that survey, let them know about your visit, and they will give you a code that you can write on the receipt. And Dunkin' Donuts, they make it super easy because you can stay right online and you can opt to get a QR code. Me, I take a screenshot of that QR code, and then the next time I go into the restaurant, then I scan that QR code and get my free donut with the coffee that I always buy when I go to Dunkin' Donuts. Now let me be proactive and address something. I know some smart aleck is going to jump in the comments and say,
oh, well, you're making a purchase, so it's not free.
Listen, that's not the only way to get one of those receipts. If you are at the point where you do not want to spend a dime to get it, pay attention when you go into restaurants, because a lot of times people will leave their receipts behind. You can still fill out that survey and you can still get something free. And sometimes you don't even have to make a purchase in order to get that free item. Sometimes they'll say when you buy a drink, you'll get free fries and a free burger or something like that. Or sometimes they'll say, we'll give you this for free if you fill out this survey with no purchase necessary. So if you don't want to spend any money, but you still want a receipt, you can either find one that's left behind if you're okay with that, or if you're bold and you have confidence, you can go up to somebody and ask them if they're going to need the bottom of their receipt. So listen, there's ways to do it. You just have to think. Now, tip number 4 to get free food when you are broke is coupons. Obviously, I started this channel talking about coupons originally, and then I realized you divas and divos want a lot more information about other stuff as well. But coupons are my best friend. Coupons will often get you free food, especially in supermarkets. So my favorite stores to get free food using coupons include Acme, Giant, and ShopRite. And I know a lot of you assume that Giant and Acme are like so expensive, which Sometimes they are, but if you use coupons, and I'm not just talking about paper coupons, even though you can print out free paper coupons at dealfundingdiva.com. I have a coupon center right there so that you can do that. But these stores also have apps, and in these apps are digital coupons. So yes, you don't even have to print a coupon or clip a coupon physically, but you can go in and push a button and load a digital coupon. And a lot of times, especially Acme and Giant, they will give you free items, no purchase necessary. ShopRite, a lot of times, they won't give you free items in their app. ShopRite is better if you are going to do paper coupons, because paper coupons will be doubled at ShopRite. And some ShopRites, which the one in Warminster, PA, if you are local to me, Warminster, PA will triple your coupons up to 75 cents. Somebody also mentioned that there's a ShopRite in Maryland that triples coupons as well. So if you're in Maryland, look that up as well. So for example, if you have a loaf of bread that is on sale at ShopRite or Acme or Giant, whatever you prefer, if they have a loaf of bread that is on sale for $1.49 and you have a 75 cent off coupon, you can easily get that coupon doubled to $1.50. They will double it automatically at the register as long as it's not a coupon that says do not double. Other than that, it will double up to $1.50. Now here's the thing, it will only double up to the cost of the item. So if the bread is $1.49, your coupon covers $1.50, it's only going to double up to $1.49. But either way, that is called free. So that's how you get free stuff with coupons. And like I said, digital coupons are also in existence. And if you pay attention, a lot of times you can look in there and see that there are items for no purchase necessary where you load a digital coupon and get that item for free. And tip number five for getting free food when you are brizoke is buy secret shopping or mystery shopping. And I talked about this in a recent video of mine. Bam! In that video, I explained to you all that secret shopping is a great way to experience different restaurants. The thing with secret shopping is you're gonna have to put the money out first, but you will get your money back. Plus, certain jobs will also give you a stipend with that. So for example, they might say, do a secret shop at Red Lobster. That Red Lobster dinner, you can take your whole family out to the Red Lobster dinner as long as it's within the guidelines of that secret shop. Pay attention, because sometimes they put a limit on the number of people that you can have with you at your secret shop. But especially if it's you and one or two other people, something like that, and they will give you like an extra $20, $15, something like that. Like normally something small, unless you built up and are doing higher priced secret shops. But again, I'm linking my favorite companies to do secret shops down below, like I did in the previous video. And be sure to watch that video so you can learn how to become a secret shopper. Plus I have a whole playlist on how to become a secret shopper. So I hope this video was helpful for you all. And if you have any questions or comments, and keep it cute, cause like some of these comments are getting people blocked left and right and it's ridiculous. But if you have something to add or something productive to say or a legit question, feel free to comment down below. And also, don't forget to like and share this video. And also please don't forget to subscribe. And shout out to all my new subscribers. I appreciate you. Thanks for showing me love. And I will see you all in the next video.